I'm Tony XWL. This is the Random Day.
I work out. I'm ashamed of watching this because it's
remote. Oh, jeez, what is that?
Oh.
There's some gay room.
Are you videotaping this? Shut the fuck up!
Oh, is that?
It was bare ass.
Okay, what's the name, Mark?
Please wait.
And then a voice comes out going, "Attention car driver, do not use the windshield wipers or we will slash your tires."
This is a foam bath.
Ooh. Aww. It'd be a funny video of one of us, like, get someone to stand out there while it's happening.
Don't roll the window down.
Just throw shorts on and stand there.
What's that?
The car wash. Now what's he doing?
This is going to be...
nothing. Oh.
Oh, this is the tricolor. This stuff smells so good.
Doesn't it smell like candy or something like that?
Yeah.
It's like kind of like a colorful sperm. The thing just came on you. What about this side? Now your truck looks nice and new.
Bitch, my truck always looked nice and new. Oh, there's a nice car behind us. It's a Camaro. That's a nice car.
It is. Be a douche and just stand there and take his clean for him.
No, that wouldn't work.
I wish it would. That'd be so mean.
That'd be pretty rude, yeah.
And then here we go. Car wash.
That's strong.
They probably knocked down a whole bit. That's the car wash.
Is it on?
Yeah.
We are here in the Amazon looking for a treasure. A case of beer left by pirates. So far we have not found it.
I love it.
We are headed to a little island over here where we think the treasure might be buried. So we've been paddling in the Amazon for many, many days and we still haven't found the treasure. But we have a feeling it's up there. somewhere.
Swarm.
There's some people over there watching us. We must not anger them, for they are natives, and they might attack us with blow dots. See those people over there?
I'm trying to get
people
them, but...
over there are natives. They may attack us. Be very, very quiet.
Yes, we have to be very quiet, because if they catch us, they will kill us.
And what is a quiet?
Go.
We just passed a flock of white people. These white people are very mysterious creatures. And our duty today is to make sure we do not anger them, because they might attack us with blow dots. And they are very mysterious. We must capture one and get it to take us to its leader and find out the ways of the mysterious white person. Which are over there with that white swan. The white swan is their attack boat. They send the white swan with explosives to our boat and they'll explode us.
Excellent.
We do not want to be exploded. Being exploded is bad. So we'll just keep on paddling until we're out of view from the white people.
Aye, Captain. We have found something.
The elusive stickfish.
The elusive stickfish. What is it, Captain?
It's the elusive stickfish.
Aye.
Oh, there it is.
We seem to have angered it.
Hurry, paddle fast, but it gets catch up to us.
It's not very deep here.
We are paddling. We are looking, we're almost to the island. I can see it now. Captain.
Yeah.
We don't have the power to do it.
We have all the power.
In warp speed.
Whoops.
We're here on the island now.
We are trying to pull the elusive fat ass.
That's me, Captain. Sorry, I had too many Twinkies today. Captain, be careful.
And my flip-flop, she has broken.
They said there's dragons in this island.
Oh my god, you should see this. Tony, you could literally walk in here.
Oh, I can tell, Captain.
We are on the island. And it looks very, very, very cool. But my flip-flop has broken.
Fire ant!
So what are we doing now, Justin?
So we're at the truck inspection station and I kind of fucking went the wrong way.
We thought it was the exit.
Oh. Oops is all I can say.
Yeah. We're in Oshawa, but like this guy went the wrong way and thought it was the exit, so here's the trucking station. Anyways, I look at the truck stop, checking out. Except for thank God we got out of that.
Oops!
I did it again.
Oops, I did it again. I went to the inspection. Okay, go ahead, you're recording.
Oh my god.
How's the water?
That's our coral!
Gordon, go. Recording already, go. Gordon, go, go, go.
How is the war?
Yeah. Yeah.
This is Tony XWO with just Brandon on the shoulders. Yeah, the walking. Those are ambulance in case, you know, one falls. There's some gay romance going on. And those are the twins.
Fuck. And then I grabbed a cookie.